to give them
a taste of their own
quesadillas. What?
It's wrong.
I'm sorry, guys. We're taking over the blue line. Official business.
Of course, anything for you, Red.
Hey, Red, isn't it funny how nobody liked you until you saved Bird Island? But now we all love you.
Thanks so much for bringing that up. Okay, ready? Three,
two.
Mom, you say one.
All right, one.
I'm not afraid of anything.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna write you a prescription for one night of fun with your cool friends. Especially Chuck.
Come on! Come with us!
What are you talking? Come with you to what?
Buddy, we can't tell you because you definitely won't be into it.
Not here for the whole speed dating horror show thing going on.
Gosh! This mating dance?
one's mine.
You know, the flavor can vary greatly depending on the minerals in the dirt. I can tell which kind of worms have crawled through there, or what sort of, like, roly-polies used it to raise their family in.
Are you mad?
No.
Well, I don't know. You look mad.
Well, I'm not.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe it's your eyebrows.
My eyebrows are fine. It's just the way I look.
It's like you've got resting bird face.
Oh, yeah? Well, you know, that's not a thing.
Okay, worms, birdseed, or just garbage from a dumpster?
I'm sorry, what?
Favorite food, silly. Don't think, just answer from your gut. Go!
Toast.
Okay, toast. Favorite color? Stupid question. Red. If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
To disappear, like, you know, right now.
Okay. What do you do in your free time?
You know, I mean, I don't really have any free time. I kind of, you know, protect Bird Island from being attacked, and that's a full-time gig, so, yeah.
Oh, I thought I heard something about a truce.
No, that's not going to last.
Well, you'll have a lot more free time now that nobody needs you anymore, so.
Okay, we are done here.
Are you afraid to talk about your feelings?
Hey, you know, just because I don't want to talk about them doesn't mean I'm afraid.
Okay, so avoids personal questions and usually angry.
Talks to herself.
Self-esteem issues.
Doesn't answer her own questions. Left-handed, probably a witch.
Looks like we're definitely incompatible.
Oh, and you needed a form to tell you that. Okay, well, I hope you have better luck annoying the next guy.
I don't need luck. I have a formula.
Okay, have a nice life.
Have fun being alone.
Oh, I will.
Charge.
Action!
Apparently that position's been filled. Oh,
yeah! Yeah, by me.
Oh, man, you're gonna love this guy. Not the smartest bird in the tree, but what he lacks in smarts, he makes up for in firepower.
Happy birthday!
We've got a number two at the border body.
Toot toot, tickle train arriving at Sister Station.
Chuck, no, I
selected because you're the best in your field.
Oh.
That we could find.
Oh.
Your skills will be put to the test, facing this. As you can clearly see, this is a volcano.
Volcano is what my assistant was going to say.
Assistant? You're the assistant.
No, I'm the leader.
Actually, it's a composite volcano. You can tell by the height and the clearly apparent bed clusters.
Okay, forget I said volcano. This is it's a super weapon.
Weird, because it looks just like a volcano.
Yep, and here's the scary part. This is their psychotic leader. How'd that get there? Next.
Bloodshot.
Next.
I don't even know what I'm looking
next.
At.
Courtney?
I mean, you took him.
This is their psychotic leader.
Trouble.
We gotta stop that super weapon. Jinx!
Oh.
Type of flame retardant we call pig snot.
Why do
do you call it? You know what? Never mind.
Yeah.
Everyone prepare yourselves, because this next one is really something special.
Whoa, so shiny.
Yes, my friend. Bold yet sleek, simple while complex. This device can detect an eagle anywhere within a 100-foot radius.
Well, how does it work?
Simply push this button, and it does the rest.
Oh. Oh.
There's an eagle nearby. 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 There's an eagle nearby.
Clearly, there is.
Okay, you got me, guys.
There's an eagle nearby.
This clever little thing will no doubt prove to be a crucial tool during your mission.
Wonderful. That's amazing. Can you turn it off now?
Actually, it'll turn itself off.
Oh, thank goodness.
1 hour after it doesn't detect any more eagles.
What?
There's an eagle nearby.
Thank you. Okay, guys, these gadgets are terrible.
Hey, Red, can we chat for a sec? I can tell you're used to running the show. That's totally great and all, but maybe since we're all a team here, a team you put together, maybe you can try to be more supportive. The results might surprise you, huh?
Fine. Gary!
Woo!
Unbelievable. Really, really good stuff. You know, I'm sure I can figure out a plan to, to use all of this awesomeness that you've,
All right.
Engineer Steve. And you know what? You're a lot like him.
up, but you know what to do.
Oh, yeah! I had to discipline Sting! So, what was that that you had said to me?
Tomorrow.
That's what I thought you said!
And see, everybody happy now.
This covered. Go away.
We must look amazing!
Okay, guys, we're going live.
Come on, Jerry. You know there's no snacking while we're on duty.
But I had a really small breakfast, though.
All right, I'll do the talking.
Hello, fellow Eagle Gods.
Oh, now he's doing a voice.
I'm running late to the old job. Commute was rough today for some reason. But the good news is I made it.
90-degree turn, quick.
But the good news is I made it.
ID, please.
ID? Not sure we have it on me.
Act like a chicken in your pockets.
It's stuck.
Guards, be on the alert for a possible intruder.
Wait a minute.
What's happening? Leonard, shh! He's on to us.
We are so dead.
All right. I know what's going on here. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Jerry, are you getting a load of this?
Yeah, I think I am.
Yeah, Jerry. I know exactly what's going on. This right here is obviously... a new guard!
Yeah, imposters in a costume. Wait, what?
Yeah! You're the new guard for the East Tower!
Yes! Yes, I am!
I knew it. Jerry swept the new guy in.
Okay. Thank you so much!
Okay, guys, we're in. Oh, yeah!
Try 0000.
sequence. I'm gonna hit the job.
Yes, sir.
We gotta get that key card.
Can you? Well, let me guess. You prefer to fly solo or
have to save everybody all by myself, just like a man.
Ooh, ouch. That is kind of true, though.
Maybe she was a little clingy at times. Maybe she gave you that engagement ring a little bit too early.
I don't think she's talking about us. Maybe she's talking about...
Debbie! Turn on the TV!
Yes. Okay. It's the one with the red button on top. Okay.
Red, Debbie. What I'm planning to do is take these little bitty undeveloped islands and turn them into my own personal paradise. You're insane! I am putting myself first. Because you know what? I worked hard for it. And I deserve it. All I gotta do is clear out all these inhabitants.
You're a monster!
Glenn, show them what I'm talking about.
Como quieras, vieja loca.
Excuse me? Are you getting smart with me right now?
Counting backwards.
We've only got 10 minutes. It's now or never.
Pick
think? In times like these, we need someone who can lead. We need a hero. You know what we need? We need Silver.
Huh?
Oh.
Got any ideas?
I've got a few, actually. Okay. That's the heart of the superweapon. And if you look closely, you can see that it's powered by air pressure. Moisture around a composite volcano instantly vaporizes, sending a plume of highly pressurized steam to the surface. That steam is contained by the pressure chamber, and that's the part we need to destroy. The only problem is, it's surrounded by armed guards. Bong, do you think you can take out those guards? Some of them look kind of tough. Won't be easy.
Yeah, right, of course. Got it.
Great. Chuck, I need you to disable the security cameras. There's a bunch of them, so you'll have to work fast.
Fast? Don't even worry about it, sis.
Right. You and I have to get inside one of those ice balls.
Inside? An ice ball? Sure, okay.
Leonard, Courtney, Gary, do you see that giant lever near the orange lava tube?
Copy that.
I need you to pull it all the way down. That will create a ramp so that when Red and I roll down in the ice ball, we'll be launched through the air at the perfect trajectory to take out the super weapon. Cool, got it?
Great plan, Silver. Mama would be so proud.
Okay, everyone put your wings and hoofs in.
Spandex?
Two sets of my shirt, two sets of my shirt.
And I'm working.
with what I got.
Looking good, guys. Looking good.
You gotta swing your arms.
I am swinging my arms.
Look at him like that.
Starting over, girl. This is like New Year.
Oh, my gosh. Yes. Okay. I'm going to get some glitter and decorations. Well, this is going to be so much fun. Zeta, we have a problem.
Oh, my goodness. Ah! Go find them.
Okay. That's where the ice balls are made. Gotta jump in that hole at the exact moment that the jaws open up.
Are you sure about this?
Actually, no. Go with my gut this time.
Whoa, didn't expect that. Ah!
get it.
Of course it didn't work. You must really love your little islands to risk your lives trying to save them. Well, guess what? I don't care, because this right here is ice cold, baby.
No!
Of all this, I ran out on you on our wedding day, and ever since then you've been tormented inside.
Right now, this is when you choose to do this?
So take me, not these islands.
You have got some flippin' nerve!
I know! I ripped your heartstrings right out.
That's it? Like super strength!
What?
I deserve it.
You think this is about you, Ethan?
Ethan?
Oh, that is so hilarious, slash embarrassing, slash I hadn't thought about your fat butt in 20 years.
Wait, what?
You are lazy, uncoordinated, fish-eyed fool. You ain't put the salt in your bread. You are nothing to me. You are nothing. I don't think about you at all. I don't think about your stinking feet. I don't think about your rusty hands. I don't think about your rusty elbows.
Wait, so you have or you haven't thought about me?
Newsflash, bro. I am over you. I'm over this place. And I am ready to get that upgrade situation going for me and my daughter. Okay? Well, our daughter.
What? I have a daughter?
Yes, you do. And I raised her all by myself in this icy wasteland. But now, I'm gonna be sipping pina coladas on those warm, tropical islands like I deserve to!
Stop!
No!
Huh? Hey, it's working! Yes.
Should see something.
Wait.
And the one closest to my heart.
I don't want to wait for our lives to be over. Will it be yes or will it be sorry?
You are so pitiful.
Actually being sarcastic when I said that was my favorite food. Just